Hi guys, this is Yanan Blood. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna have a reaction video to MTP's newest hit. I know MTP because I know three hits by him, which I've listened in 2014, so 6 years ago. It is Em Của Ngày Hôm Qua and Nắng Ấm Xa Rằng and Không Thuộc Về Nhau. So these are the three songs I know. It's been a long time. Let's get started. It is called Có Chắc Là Yêu. It means this is possibly love here. Yeah, let's watch it together. Oh, the tune is so cute already. Oh my god, he looks so cute. Oh, he's smiling. This guy. So I have to stop here immediately. He is so cute. Like the whole vibe is like pink and pastel. It seems like a very sweet love song. I mean, it is about love, obviously, but he's smiley and he's really cute, right? He's like looking through the pages in the book and it says skies, and now he's touching the flowers and has like a flower ring. It is like a super cute vibe. Let's watch. Oh my god, he's like, what is this? Is he like the next hot boy or so? Like, I mean, like, women are going to be like not, but he, like, look at him. This is like $1 million smile, $1 million heartbreaker. Is he single? Does anybody know about anything about that? Em chị là em. Sorry, but this is like really catchy. I mean, like, it feels like high school love. Like, I mean, if you were like in love, you would listen to this song and you would be like, so cute, you know? It's just very cute. And I love the vibe and the costumes. It's very colorful and it's just like a dream. Yeah, the whole setting is like a sweet pastel dream. Sorry, but his dance moves are so good. I just have to imitate it. It is so fun, like, you know, it's so cute. I hate you like M. Hate you like M. Okay guys, I would be totally up for a dance challenge. I should totally learn this dance. It's so cool. Oh my god, this is such a good song. It's so sweet. Yeah, it's so sweet. I can do this. So who is his love? Who is his love? The woman is coming. touch, touch, touch. Sorry, I didn't know what to expect. I have the perfect outfit, just saying. This is such a huge coincidence. I was like, I'm going for pink today. I'm going to for pink. And it turned out it's the perfect outfit for this. I'm such a lucky genius. Oh, he's kissing. I can kiss too. Which means have a happy life promoting his next album that we should look forward to it. This was so good, so professional. This is like a huge difference from 6 years ago, but I love it. I should totally subscribe me too, but subscribe him too. This is cool. Okay guys, I just love the song. It's so good. It's totally gonna be in my list to listen to it more, especially on Valentine's Day. This is the perfect song for Valentine's Day. Or you should, oh, you know what? They should totally make a card, you know, like just a greetings card. And some cards have music, right? When you open it, it's like, happy birthday to you. They should totally do this with this song. It's like, so cute. It would be amazing. I would sell it. Guys, let me do it. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I enjoyed it so much, as you can see. This was so great and it just lifted my mood. It is such a feel-good song. If you liked it, leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!